place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh, go away.
Man just falls.
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair. I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends.
Fine. Just stay quiet and make yourself
easy. You won't regret this.
Shut up.
On their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Hey, I'm here.
What's wrong with his
Good.
Face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the
like
EMP
that.
Onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
Listen, whatever you think
Fiona,
about my face,
no.
We are...
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
August.
What? Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona, he's about...
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell? It's fake.
What's that sound?
Boston Nova. Pokemon has some health stat. Zero. Bigger numbers.
Now, Bossa Nova, you know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Vault Hunter!
Great! The money! Get the money!
All about that.
Ooh! Looks like a lucky day, boys! Let's run!
God damn.
Did these fellas come with you?
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
Just get in here. We need your help.
On my way.
Okay? Yeah, I'm fine. Let's just go.
shoot him? Nah, fuck. Nah, save him. No point shooting him.
Then we'll get that bandaged. Okay, now, easy. Easy!
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks.
I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is, but I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that...
There's one reason.
Hey! We're not done here!
Fiona, the door! Out of my way!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha! You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha!
Just drive!
Where?
Away from here!
I think we lost them.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
Right, all right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We calmly discussed the terms of a temporary alliance. Oh, you are a delight.
Fuck
but
out of
on
here.
To business. I
what
propose that we form an alliance for the return of the funds.
Capital.
Oh, really?
Is that what you're going with? Because I remember it a little differently.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
Okay, you convinced me. We split the money 60-40.
Wrong answer!
Well, wait, we can find the money.
What?
There's a tracker in the case. Reese can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
Come on, Reese. This is serious.
Hey, we don't have all day here.
Thanks, Vaughn. Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
We'll get on this.
Oh, call the vet!
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Reese, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
The deal fell apart. We really need your help, Yvette.
I'll do what I can. But it's not gonna be easy. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me everything I know.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reese. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
So give me another loader bot, then.
Fantastic. Oh, thanks for nothing, Yvette.
Don't even start. I'm doing my best to keep you off Vasquez's radar. Just clean up your mess so I don't have to deal with it anymore.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on! Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet. I'm open to ideas here! Reese, what about Professor Nakayama? I mean, Hyperion probably doesn't even realize he's dead. I'll bet his ID is still valid.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No, with this, I'm gonna be able to take you straight to the money.
I hope this works.
In crime.
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working. Vaughn? Where'd everybody go?
Wow. Guess these three have been together for a long time. Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie. Not too shabby, in that crazy Pandora kind of way. Who knows what kind of skeletons that old man's keeping in here? Cast iron steel. Impressive. For con artists.
That's it. What the fuck? Run past it.
What happened?
I don't know if passing out and drooling is what you meant by hope this works, but if it was, congratulations.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
You okay, Reese? You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound.
See? I told you I'd find the money.
I don't remember you telling me that. And I was the one who had to figure out that Rust Bucket's navigation systems. You know, some of that stuff is even older than Atlas Tech.
So, the case is in there?
Somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, if that's Atlas Tech, you should be able to scan it.
Yeah, Atlas abandoned their efforts at the door to left behind hundreds of mining rigs and frames like this one. Lousy little ones. Diverse range of lunatics, murder, psychopaths, yahoos, hooligans, roughnecks, madmen, and neither-do-wells, all said about something possibly murder. From a mounted machine gun, mounted to turn mount, one of the door's most popular vehicles. Technical's great way to say, hi world, I'm gonna kill you. That's funny. Damn. They shoot more. The bandits or someone else?
It's that Vault Hunter.
Oh, perfect. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this. Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
The only thing...
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building. But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
Oh, that's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't feel left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase, where we take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory. And we are good to go.
It's that simple.
Everyone got that? Guys?
They're already
Damn
there.
It.
We found another way down. After you.
My way would have worked.
Yeah. That's true. That's for you to get the briefcase.
Fiona! Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this, okay? Just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
Would you chill out?
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off. Hyperions. I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion. We should never have let you come with us.
We gotta focus on getting the money back.
Of course. The money. That's all that matters to you suits.
It was money we brought to you.
Remember? Fake vault key?
You just tried to steal our van.
See? You're just lashing out now. Nah.
Shut up. Walk in front of me.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
Damn it. Money's on the move, but it's close. We have to hurry.
Fucking kill them.
They have the money.
Wait. Wait. No. Stop.
I've got a shot.
No, it's too late.
It's not.
You only one has a gun. Everyone else has guns.
Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty.
I got this.
Do you even know what you're doing?
I'm figuring it out. It's what I do. It's kind of my thing.
Come on.
on, is that you?
Is that Eric?
Wait, what is this? Is this real or is this a joke?
Oh, this is real.
Wait, that's not Eric.
No, it's not Eric. It's your doom. Stop squirming.
You need some help over there? It looks like you're struggling a bit.
A little help?
No, don't help him. Come on, let him do it himself. If he can.
Shut up.
Nah, I think he's right. You should handle it yourself.
Nah, I gotcha. Get back, man.
Wow, nicely done.
I don't need that right now.
Let me just get that for you.
Oh, come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool. Thank you!
We need to get the lift working.
This is all old Atlas tech.
Damn it! It's locked. It needs a password. Stupid piece of...
Did you stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up with... Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain?
Yes, I get it. We're the worst. So, can you lay off for a bit?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, well, I guess talking about your evil corporate bosses gets under your skin. Good. It should. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like?
Look. It's not that easy, okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, sounds awful.
It mostly is. I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please?
Absolutely. Don't hurt yourself.
Don't fucking attack me.
This is so awesome!
Oh god, what are you gonna do?
Man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us, we're like best friends now.
Not quite.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
I really appreciate that.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What the hell?
Reese!
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out! I don't know, stay out of their way!
Oh, great. I hate scabs. Okay, at least now when you die, it'll have a nice sound.
Hang on, I'm almost at it.
She almost got it.
Kevin! Give me a sec.
That's not me.
Yes!
Gave him a smiley face. Oh my god. Not alone.
Hey,
in the dark.
Get away from that!